Kanzashi is a type of accessory that can beautifully decorate kimono-clad women's hair in festivals and rites of passage such as New Year, celebrations on a child's third, fifth and seventh years of growth, and seijinchiki, coming-of-age celebration. Among these accessories, Edo TsumamiKanzashi, ornamental hairpin, has been regularly used over a long time as the preferred hair ornament for kimono. In the Edo era, there were five major styles of kanzashi. The history of kanzashi goes back as far as the history of Japan 3,000 years ago. It was believed that a supernatural power inhabited this thin stick. Wearing this stick as a charm against evil spirit became the origin of kanzashi. It was during the Edo period that current styles of kanzashi had been formed. Among varieties of kanzashi in this period, Edo TsumamiKanzashi was made for mainly maidens to wear for occasional celebrations of the beauty of the seasons. It has been carried by refined, skillful artisans with profound understandings of our language, culture, history, the beauty of Japanese seasons and nature, materials, and most importantly, the responsibility of carrying this art for the future generations by correctly succeeding the will from our ancestors. As the number of Japanese wearing kimono decreased, the number of TsumamiKanzashi artisans decreased as well. Today, there are only five acknowledged artisans in Japan.